I am Pedro Rodrigues, Filho. I gained notoriety as a Brazilian serial killer, spree killer, and vigilante. Officially, I was convicted for 71 murders, but I claim to have killed over 100 drug dealers, rapists, and murderers. As a result, I spent 34 years behind bars. I was released from prison in 2007 before I was imprisoned again, this time on charges of inciting a riot and deprivation of liberty. I received an 8-year sentence, but was released early in 2018 for good behavior. Since my second release, I reformed myself from my previous vigilantism and committed to living a crime-free life, gaining celebrity status in Brazil, and started a YouTube channel called Pedrinho X Matador. On my channel, I commented on modern crimes and educate the public, emphasizing that criminal acts are not something to be proud of. Sadly, on March 5th, 2023, I was shot and killed by two gunmen in Mogi das Cruzes, Brazil. No suspects have been arrested.